think I found her. Come on, come on. What?
Hey, you got a package.
Hey, brother. I'm out on assignment. It's that old legend about the Lexington Hotel. Should be pretty interesting. I know you're gonna get grumpy and tell me it's dangerous, but don't worry, I'll be fine. This story will be a piece of cake. Just a couple hours in a dusty hotel, and I'll be telling you all about it over tea.
Thank you.
V.O.R. Okay, so if I want to write a sensational story about a local legend, I need to see the legend. This record will be my proof of anything that happens here. I already took a picture.
Nanny won't be happy to see you. Or your sister.
Thank you.
Where are you? Oh, looks like I found her.
Thank you. Thank you.
it when people walk here. Shh, we're guests. We need to stay quiet. Just stay quiet.
Thank you.
I escaped from the nanny, but she's still following me. I'll try to hide from her on the third floor in room 313.
You misbehaved, Becky. I'll need to punish you. No one can escape from me.
Thanks for saving me, and bringing my toy back. I'm Becky Clark. I was playing hide-and-seek with my mom. I wanted to find a really good hiding spot, so I went into the woods and found this place. I liked it here at first, but then Nanny Adela said I couldn't leave. She locked me up. Nanny is strict. I think she's evil. She's keeping someone else on the third floor, in room 313. Please help me find my mom. Maybe you can use this.
Thank you.
I think I'll be safe in the locked part of the room. I'll put a camera here to record everything. I knew my brother would come to rescue me. Thank you.
I don't like strangers.
Oh no.
Were you hoping to leave?
Take that! Thanks. I never thought things would turn out like this. I read an article about a child missing near the hotel. I immediately thought about the nanny legend. I thought I'd be able to write a great article by combining the stories. When I got here, I went to the nursery and found an old album. That's where I learned that this used to be an orphanage. A young nanny, Adela Rose Marie, inherited the orphanage after its director died. She had a lover named Freddy, but he left her. Then he turned the Overwatch orphanage into the Lexington Hotel. Adela returned to kill Freddy and his new wife. She died during her arrest. But her spirit has been haunting this place and killing anyone who comes here. I almost became one of her victims. I'm glad I recorded that video for you. If you hadn't showed up, she would have torn me apart. We need to get out of here. There are a lot of glass shards around here. Take this. It'll help you to avoid getting cut. I'm so glad this is over. Thanks again. Thank you.
You'll help me get out of here, won't you? You'll help me get out of here, won't you?
Thank you.
I want to go home. I miss my mom. Help me get out of here, won't you?
Thank you.
Mr. Detective, you're the best. I'll get to see my mom soon. I found an old boarded-up room in the hotel. There must be something important in there. You can get there through the side roof. My village is on the other side of the lake. I promise, I'll never run far from home again. Thanks, Mr. Detective!
Thank you. Thank you.
You did it. After 50 years, Adela's spirit is finally at peace.